Line, just you sort of look like Hudson was on the run a lot. Let's kind of talk about how the offense never really seemed to get on track today, I guess.
Yeah, you know, it was frustrating. You look, you know, usually when you play a team like Iowa and you you have, you know, possession, time of possession in your favor, you got third downs in your favor, you got total yardage in your favor, usually that bodes well in terms of your success, you know, after the game is over. But you know, just felt like offensively we moved the ball in between the 20-yard lines, but then we would stall out. You know, negative yardage plays killed us, especially on early downs. It's hard to get back on track and convert when you are behind the chains the way we were. What seemed like most of the day.
Did it seem like there was something off the timing, or just with the snaps early in the first half? It seemed like a lot of low snaps, or just Hudson wasn't expecting the snaps to come when it did.
Yeah, I mean, I obviously got to go back, look at the tape, you know, but yeah, obviously, you know, they did it. You got to give them credit too. That's a good football team, good defense, you know, historically, and especially this year, they've done well defensively, and we couldn't do enough to stay on the field and get points.
Did Iowa's defense do anything in particular when you're on their side of the field to give you guys some trouble?
I mean, Iowa does what Iowa does, you know what I mean, and they're good at it, and you know, they don't make mistakes, and so when you make mistakes, they exploit them, and they definitely did today.
Did you feel like you missed some opportunities in the first quarter? You got the ball in their territory three times, you had the 48-yard punt return, you had an interception, and you weren't able to get any points out of that. Were you had a chance to maybe seize the game or at least get a lead?
Yeah, absolutely. You know, again, I mean, you play against good teams like we will for the rest of the season in this conference. You got to play complementary football and capitalize on momentum swings, and we weren't able to do that today. And so we'll look at the tape. You know, I got to look at, you know, what we are asking our guys to do and how we can, you know, maintain momentum and maintain drives and put points on the board. And defensively, you know, that we gave one on the long touchdown. Mm-hmm. We got out of the gap, and again, you play against a good quality opponent, like a team like Iowa. You know, when you make those type of mistakes, it's hard to overcome those, especially with where we're at as a program.
Considering, you know, you're a defensive-minded coach, what's your thoughts on your rush defense in the first half? Considering Caleb, you know, Johnson went over 100 yards.
No, again, like one of those plays was 66 yards. You know what I mean? So you take away, you know, that big explosive play. You know, I thought we they had 181 yards, and you know, 66 of those were on one play. And when we needed stops, we were able to get them. You know, so I thought defensively gave us a chance, but you know, the way the game was going, you know, we had to play perfect, and we didn't. And this is a team game, and so we didn't do enough as a team to win.
Something happened to Tyrone Tracy.
Yeah, he was banged up. You know, everybody in the country is banged up right now, including us. We got to, you know, get some guys back and attack the rehab, and you know, the next man up's got to go. And you know, I thought Mock and Dylan did some good things, but again, we felt like we were behind the eight ball because of early down negative yardage plays.
You just feel like the end of the first half was, you know, you get that long touchdown to Sheffield, you have to feel like we're in a good situation getting the ball in the second half. You come out and you punt it right back to him. So.
Yeah, I mean, even still, you know, I felt like we're going to win a game regardless of what was happening. You know, even the last drive, you know, I'm like, okay, you know, we scored. There was 2:50 on the clock. You know, we had a conversation, do you onside it or kick it deep? I'm like, let's kick it deep. We got two timeouts. They're not going to get a first down. So we'll get the ball back within a minute 50 plus, and we're going to win a game. It'll be 21-20, and we'll go celebrate in the locker room. I mean, that was my mindset, and that was the conversation we had throughout the game. Regardless of how, you know, we were executing or not. It didn't happen.
You think Hudson was holding the ball too long, or was it a case of the receivers not being able to get open, or both?
I mean, obviously, I got to look at the tape. You know, it's hard to tell real time. It's probably a combination of both. It usually is. And so we'll look at it. We'll learn from it. You know, I got all the faith and confidence in the world in Hudson and our offensive staff. attack it the right way with the right mindset. But we definitely have to learn from these experiences, and you know, every game is going to be about like this, where it's going to come down to, you know, final couple possessions to go win a game, and we've got to capitalize on opportunities when we have them, and playmakers got to make plays, and we got to make sure we put them in good positions to go make those plays. But still, you know, have to approach our preparation and approach our competition with confidence and aggression in order to go win some games.
I know it's early, but any word on Marcus Bowe?
I mean, it don't look good. It didn't look good out on the field, and so usually when it looks that way, it's, you know, it's not good. But you know, we got an unbelievable medical staff, and I know Marcus is going to attack this deal with everything he's got in him, and you know, he's still going to have regardless of what the outcome or the diagnosis is, he's still going to have a great career here, and hopefully he'll play a lot of football moving forward.
Any more questions for Coach? All right, thanks, Coach.